canal and river trust people have just been by while I'm magnet fishing and not bothered me at all. In fact, just jumped in their van, fucked off, which is just over there. Probably not interested. So all them people complaining about CRT outlawing it. There they go. Not interested in the slightest. Anyway, back to it. It's all fun and games, magnet fishing off this bridge. Until you get your magnet stuck under the bridge. £1,000. I don't know. Oh dear. So I've used this. I'm out of breath because it's fucking hot and I managed to beat it off. Now it's in the water. Oh, I thought that were a goner forever. Oh, thank God for that.